Honestly, sometimes I wish I were a woman. Oh yes, I really do. Because as long as you're a woman, you have the capacity to control the universe. I dedicate this song to all the mothers, sisters, daughters, and wives. To all of you. That's right. As long as you're a woman, you control the universe. As long as you're a girl, you rule the world. For the strength of the world lies in a woman. Women have the power to change the world. As long as you're a woman, you control the universe. As long as you're a girl, you rule the world. For the strength of the world lies in a woman. Women have the power to change the world. So our mothers, sisters and wives, we're so proud of you, 'cause you gave us life. 9 months in your womb, but you still survived. Woman, I'm a limit. You're limited to the sky. So if I were a woman, woo, I would control the universe. And if I were a girl, I would rule the world. For the strength of the world lies in me. I have a power to change the world.
They say behind every great man is a great woman, but I wanna tell you who's behind a great woman. Behind every great woman is a same woman. To show you the power, the strength, the ability of a woman. It's only the best woman that came from a man, but every great man alive came from a woman. Sometimes I wonder if God is a woman. Barack Obama said this rock was a woman. So never underestimate the power, the strength, the ability, the capacity of a woman.
The world lies in you. You have the power to change the world. Let me take you back in history to some great women. Remember Yasantua? Yes, she was a woman. Okay. She led an amateur war when all the men had fought late. So woman arise if you hear me calling. Have you ever read about Florence Nightingale? Wangari, Maathai, April Sutherland, for mother of contemporary drama. Okay. And whoever said woman can't be a president? Hold on, stop, wait a second.
Let's go.
Right here in West Africa, it's Johnson Sirleaf, a woman, president of Liberia. Ever read about Queen Cleopatra, Queen of Sheba, Queen Nzinga? Talk about freedom fighters, consider Hannah Cujo. Florence Dauphine, first woman professor, pro vice chancellor, yes. The first female pilot, Major Melody Downquart. Nothing is impossible, girl, should be your anthem.
That's right.
If you were a single lamb from Miriam Makeba,
okay,
she used her music to fight against apartheid.
That's
what's
right.
Good for a man is good for a woman too.
Okay.
And if you were a girl, girl, I'm talking to you. You can be anything depending on what you choose. All the men who were disrespecting, neglecting, frustrating, using and harassing women. You have no right to abuse, she has a right to refuse. So instead of hating, start loving, appreciating, respecting women. And remember, your wife is not your slave, she is your helpmate. The girl you defile could also be your child. So woman, be empowered, because you have the power to change the universe.
The strength of the world
lies in a woman. Women have the power to change the world.
That's right.
So our mothers, sisters, and wives, we're so proud of you. Oh,